No, he looks like he's coming into his man strength, and he already hit hard before.
Yeah.
So I can only imagine how hard he's going to be hitting. Were you surprised by Tank and Rowley?
No. I was surprised that the only thing that was probably was more than slow, the fight. It was I would have thought that Rolando, right? Is his name? Rolando?
Rowley, yeah.
Rolando's his name.
Yeah, Rolando.
I'm going to call him Rolando because I think Rowley is a cheap one. I would have thought that Rolando would have used his size as in like, I get it. Tank hit for a little guy, but I mean, if you give him enough time to think about it, you're not letting him make mistakes. You're letting him make mistakes. Somebody like him, right? With your size. I was thinking that he was better use his strength than I was to try to bully him. And then I think he got caught jumping in. And that's what happens. You wait, and you think you see a chance to try to jump in. It happens.
What do you want to see Tank do next?
I would like to get the names out there. That's it. I like Tank. His competition could be a little better, but he's only doing what he's supposed to do, what they're giving him, so,
people love knockouts. He's getting exciting knockouts. And he's selling out arenas.
But he fights. He'll fight you.
I'll be honest with you. Tank will fight anyone, anywhere, anytime. And that goes back to the business. Fans don't know how the business works.
Yeah.
But I don't think Tank is scared of anyone, any weight class. He moved up from 26 when he turned pro. I was way to 140.
How old?
27.
Win a title.
He's been a champ at 30, yeah. 35, and 40 all at the same time.
Right.
So him and Devin Haney.
35, yeah, for sure.
Then him and who has the belts at 40 right now? Josh Taylor has 3. They stripped him of 1, I think.
Yeah.
So him and Josh Taylor is a big fight. 2 southpaws.
I want to see him putting out 35 first. And then later.
Well, he might fight Ryan Garcia in December in a very big pay-per-view fight.
Yeah.